just because he woke us up early this morning. Amen. That's enough to praise him. I just need to see if I got anybody else up in here today feel like I feel. I'm talking about God. Wow, okay, okay. I see how we feel about our response. Amen.
Amen.
I see how we feel about it and how we responding. Amen. God is an awesome God. And I just believe we came here to praise him. We ought to just let loose. And why don't we just give him your best? I ain't talking about hand clap. I'm just talking about just telling him thank you. And I mean, really mean it, that he woke you up early this morning. Started us on a brand new day. Gave us health and strength. And just thank you, Lord Jesus.
Church.
Yeah. I said he's worthy to be paid. Yeah. Somebody said it don't take all that. It took all of that to save us.
Yeah.
It took every nail in his hand. It took every spike in his seed. It took all that blood to save us. I got something to praise him for. When I think about all of my shortcomings, you got to ask some shortcomings. Let me see the hands up. I ain't ashamed. I know you're saved today, but you have some shortcomings. And in spite of your shortcomings, in spite of your failures, in spite of your falling, in spite of all that stuff, he still loves us. I want to talk to those people this morning that really appreciate the love of God. I'm talking about the really glad that in spite of your hang-ups, in spite of your shortcomings, you're glad that God loves you. It's another day's journey. I was a handsome. I said, it's one more day's journey I'm glad about. You know what? I went to two funerals. I went to one on Friday. I went to one on yesterday. Yes, I did. I said I went to one on Friday. I went to one on yesterday. And we viewed them.
Amen.
I said we viewed them.
Amen.
But they're not viewing us today. So you ought to be glad about that.
Yes, Lord.
May God bless you. May God keep you. Is our prayer. At this time, be a hand of our ministry meal. Let's give our choir this morning a hand.
Fight!